Lights up in here a little bit so I can see everybody's faces. If you haven't enough here, I will leave now. Hello everybody in the back, how's everybody doing? Hello, hello, hello. I can see you all now, you see. I can normally not see past the first three rows, I see you. I just want to see, we just had a request as well to see a happy birthday to Gavin. Where's Gavin? Is Gavin in here? Is that you, Gavin? Happy birthday, Gavin. A request to see that. Now we're going to do a part of the show now where you guys get to choose some of the set list. So I did this on my tour recently, and basically what happens is if you want to hear a song that's in the chart, if you want to hear one that's off one of my albums, something that you've heard me perform online and we haven't performed it, and I basically, if you stick your hand up, we'll do it. It's not rehearsed, so sometimes I forget the words, sometimes I get you guys to help, but it's a really fun way. I found that people get to hear their favourite songs, you know, without me standing on stage for 5 hours a night. So if you have a song, stick your hand up. I think we're going to start right at the... You got your hand right up. Lady in the white top there. No, at the right at the back. Big River. Big River. Are you a Geordie?
Yeah.
Ah, you want Big River? Okay. Walking on cobblestone, little bits of skin and bone, hanging down here, yes. Yes.
Down to my
fall. Down to my fall, okay.
Back when I was a child, before I removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother.
This lady here.
Sorry.
It's all right. Don't let the sun go down on me. Okay, okay.
Free your love, but
Through to the first round, and then they're like, right, you're going to perform tomorrow in front of the Wembley Arena, 5,000, 6,000 people, and the judges. So choose a song off the wall, and there was loads of songs that I knew. But me being clever and thinking that I need to do something different, I picked Praying for Time and I didn't know it. Anyways, stayed up all night trying to learn it, could not remember the words. I was exhausted, tired, nervous, whatever you want to call it. And I got on stage. It was the most terrifying 3 minutes. The piano player started and I just stared at this crowd of people and the judges are there and I just thought, haven't got a clue what the first line is. So I started like doing like a little bit of an awkward poem, which they didn't show that bit on TV actually, thankfully. I did a little bit of an awkward poem and then I literally just, I got this overwhelming urge through and like my brain was just like, you're going home if you don't make something up. So I just started telling this story. God only, if you watch it back, it might not look that bad, but I was making it up. I was telling the story about God only knows what. Finished the song and everybody stood up and I was like, how did you get away with that? I do not know. So let's see if I remember the words now. I'm probably not good at it. Okay, you don't pray for time? These are the days of the open hands. No? So, thanks, Ross. Thanks for having me back. Okay.
These are the days of the open hands. They will not be the last. Look around now. These are the days of the beggars and the choosers. And it's so hard to love. And there's so much to hate. Hanging on to hope. When there is no hope to speak of, and the wounded sky is above. See, it's much too late. So maybe we should all be praying for time.
Alright, what we got next? Yes, girls over here. Yeah. That's coming later. Do you want to hear something else? Anything else? No? Okay, I'll move on. Yes, stripy top. That's you, yeah? I will always love you. Okay. Pick a nice key for me, yeah. I'm not doing the high bit, alright?
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. Like
Right, we're gonna take one more. Yes, sir, with the glasses on.
Amnesia.
Who sings that? Is that another chart song?
He's forgotten.
Have you got another one? I probably do know it, but I don't know them by the word, like the names. Anything else? But poker face, okay. Right, Lady Gaga, poker face. You know this one, boys? I'm on your own. I wanna do them like they do in Texas Play. That one. Right, I'll just do the chorus. Can we be mine? Can we be mine? Oh, we can read my poker face.
Thank you very much for your